that's what I'm worried about. I want a clause that says he's not allowed to hit me back. But I'll more than offer and like.
Just sit down, you need to lie back a little bit, you know. Put your head back.
Do you want to lie down?
Does he have to lie down? You didn't lie down with the dentist.
You didn't try to sound more easy, are you?
He's strong.
Right, come on this side. Will you hold his mouth open?
No.
I don't need him.
Just hold it. No, seriously, come on.
You don't need him.
No, you don't.
Right, you ready?
1, 2, 3.
How ready are you?
Yeah.
You have to hold his head back, you know. Seriously.
So I said somebody would need to hold his head.
I thought
we were hungry. Right, 1, 2, 3.
Oh!
That's it. That's his tooth. Yeah, we did.
What?
The tooth fairy's coming tomorrow.
The size of that.
So that's a tooth. Hey, that was great, that, did it hit? Or is it just happy to get rid of?
Great.
I'm good. Right, yeah. Put on the side of your cup.
Whiskey coffee, right?
David.
Whiskey's down there. David Neil's tooth extraction. Good blood, yeah. Look at
it. I just saved 40 quid at the dentist.